Hey guys, I'm gonna make this real short, but I'll put the links in. Here's Jesse Waters. The FBI was blackmailing Biden. Now this came out last evening. It would be Wednesday evening, real late. This come out, and I go, wow, this is interesting. What in the heck is going on? Something we kind of hadn't thought about, but it was in the back of our mind. I go, okay. All fine and good. Now you start thinking, people, when something like this comes out, and then next thing you know, what happens? I'll show you what happens. Then this shooter comes out. Was this to divert our attention? Huh? Get a guy that's mentally ill to take the heat off of Biden and the FBI? Person of interest in Maine shooting reportedly had mental health issues. It just doesn't feel right. It's like they're trying purposely to divert our attention. And that pisses me off. I mean, it's like a company stockpiling stuff and not letting it get out to the public so they can make more money. It's the same damn thing. I'll put a link to this. It just aggravates me, people. It does. One thing I'm gonna do, you know, inflation and everything that's going on. Everybody says, well, buy gold. Well, what I'm doing, people, is I'll show you here in a minute. Let's see if I ever get it zoomed. If I get it. Shoot. Anyway, this is what it looks like. These are your Mellow Cup. I'm saving those. Can't afford gold, can't afford silver, can't afford food, but I'll save my Mellow Cup points in case I'm in someday. Hell with crypto. I've got more. Yeah. Thanks for watching.